People will say to me, Jack, four boys. How the fuck do you manage? Well, that's easy. It's a lot of heavy drinking and anger management therapy. My therapist said to me that I should write letters to the people that I hate and then burn them. Well, I did that, and now I don't know what to do with the letters. As a dad, my biggest worry is that somebody will kidnap my kids from our house at 357 Medford Drive. We keep a spare key under the mat. And if you want to ride after the show, I'll gladly give you a lift. Try to suck up to me by saying, hey dad, which kid's your favorite? Yeah, somebody else's.